great player, but you know, no player's bigger than the team. If he goes, we'll replace him, like we have done every time we've sold a good player. But obviously he is one of the best players in the world. We'd like to keep him, but sometimes you can't, so we'll see what happens.
As long as we replace him well and we get top money for him, then he can go. And he scored 2 goals, I think, in England. We were made up because we're Liverpool supporters. We were happy. He scored goals, he's our player, so we were happy. Don't care about England.
We don't follow them.
No, we're Liverpool supporters. Obviously losing a great player. But
oh, you had to throw that one in first.
He can't carry on the way he has been. He obviously needs help. And if he wants to go, there's no good keeping a player that doesn't want to be there. So if he wants to go, as long as we get the top money for him, then he can go.